But that has got to do. As if people didn't know before Satyapal Malik what this government was doing. No doubt, it has only come from. But don't say because of Satyapal Congress or governor that Congress is going to come up here. Everybody knows what is happening during the tenure of BJP. See, where has petrol reached? And everything depends on the cost of petrol. All other things, whatever people don't want, they don't care. Not only here, you see at the center, 120 farmers have died. Have you ever heard of any demonstration or protest lasting for 1 year?
Sir,
you see in Delhi, and it is falling on deaf ears. People are blind and they are deaf. This is what is happening in the country, and same thing is happening in Goa.
Sir, you think other political parties like Aam Aadmi Party and TMC will, damage the Congress votes or divide the Congress votes?
See, the question is, some votes they will surely take. Any party will damage. At least your family votes will be there. Tomorrow some independent contest, these family votes will take. But we don't bother because some people leave, others join, maybe more than people who leave.
Sir, any particular finalization on the candidate for Vasco as of now?
No.
Are we going into an alliance as of now for Vasco? Because in the past we have seen sometime it was with the NCP, then it came back to the Congress. So will Congress ask for this constituency in Vasco?
We have already told the High Command our views. And we are with the people. We don't want the alliances. We have seen earlier. But the High Command will decide. What alliances have done earlier, still some of them are sitting in the lap of BJP. Others left BJP only because they were kicked. So that is what it is.
So your personal view is that there should be no alliance and Congress should go all out alone?
Yes. I have been saying from beginning and I say here, the only I want alliance with the public, with the voters, that's all.
All the best for Vasco blog, Mr. Ullarigo, for all the efforts that they have taken.
Madam, you have said that the Mahila Congress will stand with every candidate that is
yes,
there.
Of course.
A strong
every
presence in Vasco.
Which is being chosen by any block, each block, Congress candidate, I mean to say. Okay? My Mahilas will always be with those Congress candidates. And they will work hand in hand with Youth Congress, Mahila Congress, PCC block, NSUR, and so on.
See, we are united. And Repo made us united for Congress. We are this I am a businessman. I got nothing to do but because of Rocky Repo we are united and we are going to fight with the other party, whoever they may be. But Congress defeat 100%.
आमची मेसेज वास्कोच्या लोकांक आम्ही सगळे एकठांय जावन युनायटेडली फाईट टू विन द काँग्रेस वास्को सीट. वी आर ओपन टू एव्हरी वन, एनी वन अँड एव्हरी वन इज वेलकम. We have no reservations about anyone joining, but all of us will have to work on the guidelines issued by P. Chidambaram during his meeting on the 19th of September at HQ Hotel, where he has given 5 points which will be the basis for selecting the candidate. Once that is followed, everything will fall in place and we are all ready to fight and win. This
seat for Congress Party. Rikupa, being a bloc president, we hear that the process of finalizing candidate begins from you.
Yes.
So you made any proposals to the government to the party about the candidature from Vasco?
Vasco Bloc Congress Committee has already taken a decision as to who should be the candidate, because that is what Chidambaram told us, and that's why we feel that. We should go ahead on the guidelines issued by P. Chidambaram, starting with the block. Then it will go to the list of 400 active members that have been formed. That is also in the process. The active members have already taken a decision that a specific candidate will only be a choice of the people of
New face, old face?
It's going to be a new face.